The largest democracy in this world today is the internet. So we just have to embrace it and just have to know that we have to work with it. There's no going back. But each person should play a role and make sure that the internet works for the good of our people, for the good of human beings, and not for the bad of our people or the bad of the human beings.